progress. It's said to be something that marches on. But in our quest to develop and improve, this nation hasn't always followed the most environmentally conscious path. Today, growing awareness guides us to plan rather than plunder, considering the needs of nature along with our own.
As a global community, we utilize natural resources to sustain life. The United States, comprised of 5% of the world's population, consumes 24% of the world's energy. It is estimated that the average American generates 52 tons of garbage by the age of 75. With a U.S. population expected to increase by 130 million by the year 2050, roughly the equivalent to adding four states the size of California, it has become mission critical that alternative solutions be developed to address the growing problems associated with oil dependency and the impact on the environment. One area of research and development has been with biocompostable packaging.
In a time when many consumers are vocal about their environmental concern, SKC has taken action. We have committed resources to develop a real solution to a crude oil-dominated packaging industry.
We used the SKC method in developing our PLA film. We went from concept to development to commercialization. With the concept, we found partners to assist us in developing the film. We listened carefully to what their needs were. Along the product development side, we utilized our world-class R&D engineers to assist us. And finally, we launched into full-scale commercialization quantities. The main benefit that we've received here at SKC from the PLA has been the opportunity to provide our customers with a sustainable packaging solution.
PLA film products are used in a wide variety of applications, such as the packaging of fruits, vegetables, deli, bakery, and candy. Even consumer products like envelope windows have integrated PLA film due to its excellent optical properties. All with the intent of being more green-friendly with the environment and being less dependent on oil-based alternatives. Frito-Lay, a leading global supplier of snack products, has implemented PLA film into their packaging.
At Frito-Lay, we've started incorporating PLA into our chip bags in a step-by-step process. In 2009, we started making the outer print layer, which is a third of our packaging, for the large Sun Chips bags completely out of PLA. And then for 2010, our goal was to launch a fully compostable package made of over 90% PLA by Earth Day. And we just recently achieved that goal with our national distribution of our 100% compostable large Sun Chips bag. And the real benefit of PLA is that we can stop using petroleum-based plastics and replace it with PLA, which is an annually renewable resource made from corn. So you can plant new crops of corn every year, and we can stop using petroleum-based plastics.
In a time where environmental issues are becoming a global priority, innovative products such as PLA films can significantly contribute to the improvement and health of our planet by reducing the dependency on crude oil and providing a biocompostable alternative to existing packaging, making this world a better place for the generations that will follow. SKC's company logo sums it up best as the desire to balance work, life, and prosperity in a harmonious and humanitarian way. Find out more about SKC Incorporated on their website at www.skcfilms.com or call 687-342-1125 for more information.